I wonder what kind of books I should read today. Being in the library sure is fun. Though I'm not sure which book to get. Everything here is interesting.
Oh, goodness gracious, I love this Drake video. Drake, why that thing so long?
Who the hell is that? Does he not realize it's a public library here?
Oh, hey, kid, come over here for a second. Who else do you think I'm talking to, Mrs. Little Gripper?
I don't feel comfortable. Please, leave me alone.
Don't make me repeat myself. You are ticking my nerves, Little Gripper. Have you ever seen the Drake video, the one where it goes boing, boing? Let's watch it! Watch it now, now! Little Grippers, why are you taking your eyes off the video? Are you disinterested? How dare you, little shit?
This isn't okay at all. What you are doing is wrong. That Drake video should not belong in this library.
All that talking and you just missed the best part! The part where it goes doing boing, ting, boing. What the fuck is your problem?
I'm calling the cops. Drake is the worst rapper.
Take this, take that! Die, die, die!
I love you, Yuta. I'm so excited to our first date.
Well,
hello, you.
Weirdo, you were stalking us? Brew, you are not Joe Goldberg.
Yes, I'm not Joe Goldberg because I last less than 8 seconds. Don't try to change the subject. I can sense that gad of yours. Is it big? Is it tight? Tell me. Ah! I can imagine it's a family meal. Haha. I'm so funny.
Who the hell are you? Don't try to touch Yuta or you will face the consequences.
Who said anything about Yuta? Now tell me, Rika, can you count to 10 when it's all in? Domain expansion, if it's breathe, it's breeds.
Help you to help me, please!
Gojo the Senior, report to my office now.
Principal Gee Yatterson, what did I ever do wrong?
You are now expelled from the Gee Yatterson High School. Forever.
What in the shenanigans? I'm innocent! I didn't do anything wrong!
I've had many reports of you harassing innocent freshmen. Don't ever come back to Gee Yatterson High School ever again. Pathetic. I knew you people were nothing but...
Does it grip? Reverse grip technique really did save me, huh? Holy guacamole! I surely cannot wait! I'll take you back to your 20s, madam!
Please! You seriously can't consider this.
I'm just edging to do it already. It's going in! Mom and Dad, I just think that I'm the honored one after all.
Wanna hear a joke, freshman-kun?
What is it?
What do you call a cow with no legs? What? Ground beef?
Ground beef. Was I right? Because that's pretty humorous!
Dude, who are you?
Now what do you call a freshman on the loose?
What is wrong with this guy?
I'll get the teachers.
Does it grip?
What the hell are you saying?
Does it grip? Oh, it must grip. It must grip!
You creep! I will.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Someone finna catch these blows.
You aren't funny, dude. Back away, before we...
Spongy? Tight? Sticky? Gooey? Pick one, or I'll be the one to judge. Domain expansion. Stephen Hawking's experiment 35.
Where the hell am I?
Early bird gets the worm.
He's whipping it out! What in the shenanigans? What could this be? No, it can't be.
Surprise! Look who's back! You haven't paid your Gaiet payment last month.
You don't understand. I lost my job recently.
You know the consequences, Ms. Gatterson!
I have a kid. I'm a single mother.
Mama, what's going on here?
Stay back, it's the Gaiet Collector!
A child? A single mother? Is that right? Buy one, get one free? Is that right?
You damned Gaiet Collector!
Okay, Blood, shut the f***. You know the drills. That's right. Shall I collect your gyat now?
Get away from my mama, please.
Domain expansion, unresistible back shots. Oh, my days. Too tight. Help me. Help. Good afternoon, Freshman Sean. Wow, you look amazing today.
My, thank you.
Meet you Taco Tuesday tomorrow at 9 o'clock? Or if not, Funky Friday at 11. Sounds good? Let's get funky together.
You are 5'6". I would never go out with you.
Freshman Chun, I swear I grew over the summer. With my Chicago ones, I am confidently 5'6.5".
Not even 7 foot tall? I only like guys that are 7 foot.
disgusting little smurf. KYS.
Don't try hiding it. It's grippy there, isn't it? Or maybe it farts. That was so funny. That made me laugh so hard. Oh yeah, it definitely farts. How does that thang smell? I love nasty girls. Yeet, yeet, yeet.
Get any closer and I'll call the...
The main expansion. I'll make it fart. It will fart! Oopsies, it slipped in. It really did. My bad. Help me. It's too tight. Someone help me. Help. Help. Help.
Yeah, Gia, Gia, that was so funny.
Anytime, princess, you ask, and I'll deliver the jokes.
I've never met a freshman this funny.
Of course, freshman Chan. We are the same after all. On Roger, I'll bag this.
Well, anyways, I gotta hit the road.
Freshman Chan. That guy. He's an undercover super senior.
No, this is preposterous!
You lied. You're a senior after all.
How about you go for someone your own size, you damn senior?
Maybe this is the reality we seniors need to face. But one grab of that bread can't be too bad, right? One bite?
What? Why is he whipping it out?
Holy guacamole! Ooh, it's too tight! The grip just cannot be!
Reverse grip technique! Arigato for the heavenly pleasure.
Wanna hear a joke, freshman-kun?
What is it?
What do you call a cow with no legs? What? Ground beef?
Ground beef. Was I right? Because that's pretty humorous!
Dude, who are you?
Now what do you call a freshman on the loose?
What is wrong with this guy?
I'll get the teachers.
Does it grip?
What the hell are you saying?
Does it grip? Oh, it must grip. It must grip!
You creep! I will.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Someone's gonna catch these blows.
You aren't funny, dude. Back away, before we...
Spongy? Tight? Sticky? Gooey? Pick one, or I'll be the one to judge. Domain expansion. Stephen Hawking's experiment 35.
Where the hell am I?
Early bird gets the worm.
He's whipping it out!
As the farmer, Kashimo, was collecting his daily harvest, he heard an unknown voice that exclaimed,
"Is that a farmer, Giyad, I see?"
He would turn around to see a silhouette familiar to us all. A silhouette belonging to the super senior Gojo Satoru, who proceeds to say that Kashimo
looks female enough.
Here is how to bag a girl. A step-by-step tutorial. Step one, find your desired meat, preferably one that is medium rare. Step two, season the meat. In other words, act formal. Here is an example. I heard you was single on your Skype bio.
Do you need something?
What color is it, if I may ask? Tan? Orange? Pink? Or black? Black! It better be black!
I gotta go.
Now, guys, don't worry about this. It's just a sign that she loves you back.
I'm getting uncomfortable. Get away.
Oh, yeah. It must be. It really must be black, huh? Maybe it is. It surely is black. It really is black. Woof! Meow!
No, it's white. Now, crap off.
Huh? White? It's white? Give or take, be grateful of what you have. You know what they say? If it ain't white, it ain't right.
Leave me alone, or I'll call the cops.
No, it's too tight!